Why am I watching comedy and properly, openly crying these days? Last week, Jayesh Bhai Jordar aur abhi ye Panchayat. Hey all, welcome to my channel where I talk about movies and shows. So subscribe kar lein. Aaj ka video is technically not a movie review. क्योंकि हम सीरीज की बात कर रहे हैं. पंचायत सीजन 2 इज स्ट्रीमिंग नाउ ऑन Amazon प्राइम वीडियो. वापस चलो दोस्तों गांव फुलेरा, वेर अभी भी अभिषेक तिवारी इज इन ग्राम पंचायत एज अ सचिव और अभी भी वो बाहर निकलने की उम्मीद में MBA की तैयारियां कर रहा है, कैट की किताबें पढ़ रहा है. लेकिन पिकिंग अप फ्रॉम लास्ट सीजन्स क्लिफ हैंगर, परहैप्स देयर इज अ न्यू लव इंटरेस्ट ब्रूइंग फॉर हिम, प्रधान जी की बेटी रिंकी के साथ.
हाय रिंकी, क्या हुआ, कुछ काम था क्या?
एक काम ही था,
पढ़ाई लिखाई पे ध्यान दे भाई.
अराउंड हिम आर द यूजुअल सस्पेक्ट्स, मिस्टर एंड मिसेस गांव प्रधान, उप प्रधान, ऑफिस सहायक एंड द मालगुड़ी डेज लाइक विलेज के रहवासी. हर एक की पर्सनालिटी सॉलिड, फैसिनेटिंग.
आज एक तारीख आप फाइनल कीजिए, नहीं तो कह रहे हैं यहीं पे पेट्रोल डाल के आत्मदाह कर लेंगे हम.
क्या?
Like many, I had been waiting for this season to drop क्योंकि पहला season was like desert rain. Lockdown में starting में वो आया था, नई फिल्में आनी बंद हो चुकी थी, पता नहीं क्या हो रहा था, मेरी पूरी profession का point क्या है यही सोच में मैं बैठी रहती थी दिन रात. Watching the antics of Phulera Vasis back then was an ointment for a hurting soul. So going in this time, expectations जाहिर सी बात है are super duper high and when the first episode didn't quite land for me as well as I would have liked, I was nearly heartbroken y'all. देखिए first season की खूबी थी वर्ल्ड बिल्डिंग. ओपनिंग क्रेडिट्स में पूरा गांव ड्रोन शॉट से दिखाया जाता है और फिर सचिव जी के माध्यम से जूम करके एक एक घर में घुस के सारे गांव वालों के रहन सहन का ढंग एक्सप्लोर किया जाता है, विच लेंट इटसेल्फ टू सम इनक्रेडिबल स्लाइस ऑफ लाइफ स्टोरी टेलिंग बाय राइटर चंदन कुमार, ब्रॉट टू स्क्रीन बाय डायरेक्टर दीपक कुमार मिश्रा. द फर्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ द न्यू सीजन didn't feel like a new season had begun. More like I had stopped watching the last season for some reason and this is just the next episode. This picking up where you left off was a little too casual for me initially. But listen, you stick with it through the first episode, which is not a bad episode, it's pretty good. It just didn't feel like a series open. And by the time you're in episode 2, you never want the series to end. Two episodes in, I realized that the writing didn't feel as pacey as last was probably deliberate. Sachiv ji has settled into this life. He's slowed down and he's made peace with his fate. He's beginning to enjoy the slow speed of time. The show is just mirroring his heart and mind and personality. Har episode mein kisi gaon wale ko koi pareshani hoti hai, which would have made Abhishek of the previous season put his head through a wall. But now these problems are his problems and he's fully stepped up as the problem solver.
Khel khel raha na Bhushan, dikhate hain usko khel.
CCTV camera par agar khoi hui bakri aur churai hui chappal hi khojni hai to usi ko puri shiddat se karenge bina jaldbazi ke. Kyun? Kyunki ऑडियंस की तरह अभिषेक समझ गया है कि फुलेरा परमानेंट है. टेक्नोलॉजिकल एडवांसेस जो बाहर हुए 10 साल लेट यहाँ पर पहुंचते हैं और आते जाते रहते हैं, लेकिन ये गांव, इसके लोग, इनकी कहानियां, उनके कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स और कॉन्फ्लिक्ट्स के सॉल्यूशंस, जिस सिस्टम से चल रहे हैं वो सिस्टम भी चलता है. कमरे में सांप घुसेगा तो आपको बाहर से ही देखना पड़ेगा कि कैसे गांव वाले अंदर घुस के उससे निपटते हैं. सांप की प्रजाति क्या है वो शायद आपको बताओ, लेकिन उससे डील करना आपको फुलेरा वासियों से सीखना पड़ेगा. टेढ़ा मेढ़ा चाहे जैसा भी करते हैं, जाना अभी भी आपको फकौली बाजार ही पड़ेगा केक खरीदने के लिए. लेकिन कभी केक कभी समोसे, ये खरीद रहा है अभिषेक क्योंकि अब उसको स्वाद आने लगा है. इट इज अ टेस्टमेंट टू द राइटिंग दैट ऑल द मिनी डिटूर्स ऑफ द एपिसोड्स आर स्टिल नेस्टल्ड विद इन द लार्जर आर्क ऑफ द सीजन. देयर इज अ लव स्टोरी डेवलपिंग बट इट रिफ्रेशिंगली डज नॉट इमीडिएटली बिकम द सेंट्रल प्लॉट लाइन ऑफ द सीजन. Incredible restraint. Because there's also a local political rivalry taking shape. Madam Pradhan, who's played by world best Neena Gupta, she also has way more agency this time, which she's unafraid to display.
FIR दर्ज होगा गांव के प्रधान के ऊपर.
तो पर्चा हम भी दिखाते हैं.
उप प्रधान प्रहलाद gets a whole subplot which eventually becomes the actual freaking series finale jisme rodi mein. It's all extremely sincere, secure and robust storytelling. The season also goes one step further in making the city dwellers viewing it zara more uncomfortable at our lack of understanding of what the India where our fathers and mothers are from still looks like. The hard hitting subplot about Prahlad's son being in the army, 20-30,000 mein jaan dene wale aur kahan milenge, says a TV reporter wondering why so many gaon wale young lads go to the army. There's a moment where the DM magistrate woman walks through the khets to make sure that no one is defecating in the open and her subordinate is there to figure out if the pile of shit in front of her is human or bhains ka gobar. It's hilarious and it's thought provoking when you think about what it takes to declare an area open defecation free? What happens when you stand up for yourself in front of the local vidhayak? And yet every time the tone shifts and takes the show's intensity a few notches higher. It doesn't feel off because every beat of the show remains loyal to the rules of the universe it is set in. Writing or direction chahe kitni bhi badhiya ho, aise show ke liye agar actors sahi nahi ikhatte kiye to koi fayda nahi hai. Casting by Casting Bay is as precise and amazing as it can potentially get in our Hindi entertainment space right now. Aap soche ki ek show jisme jitna screen time protagonist ka hai bilkul utna hi barabar Raghubir Yadav ka hai. Aur is naye season mein to there is a whole lot more of the amazing Chandan Roy, Neena Gupta, Faisal Malik, Sanvika, and also so many others. It is stupendous. Aur suno, Hindi cinema is sleeping on Jitendra Kumar. Ek Shubh Mangal se kuch nahi hone wala. And don't talk to me about Chaman Bahar, kyunki galti sabse hoti hai. Give Jitendra the roles. Let him lose. Unleash him onto us, we're ready. Last week's release, Jayesh Bhai Jordar needed the light-handedness of Panchayat for its message to translate better and should have made a stronger attempt to not wind itself so tightly around Ranveer Singh. Every character here in Panchayat, every notice board in the village, every turn, every corner, every exposed drain outside the homes is an unapologetically real and alive part of our country. All coming together to contribute to the larger conversation the show is having about the many Indias within one India. Watch Panchayat Season 2 on Amazon Prime Video, streaming now, pura season aa gaya hai. And subscribe kare mere channel ko. Today we're also talking about Bhool Bhulaiya 2. Yahan pe meri aise shakal aa gayi hogi, idhar, yahan pe se. Uspe click karo, dabao.